most powerful element of mentalism is its realism. But the drawback of realism is its visualness. That's why today I'm so excited to introduce a signature routine that has the best of both worlds. You first casually ask the spectator to name a random fruit. Then, regardless of what they say, you, as a joke, totally disregard them and take out a lemon to perform a lemon trick. With just a lemon and a knife, you invite everyone in the room to participate in a game of imagination.
Imagine we are holding a knife in our right hand and cut the lemon in half. Its juice spills out all along our hand. Whoa! Anyone here can taste the soreness in your mouth? Please raise your
Within
hand.
Within the entire process, everyone is convinced and swears you're holding a lemon and a knife. But it turns out everyone is collectively hypnotized and influenced by your words. What you're holding since the beginning is nothing short of a fork.
Anyone here think that they saw a knife?
And a yellow paper ball. As a kicker ending, you open the paper ball. And what's written inside is the spectator's randomly named fruit. Super Lemon, your perfect mentalism opener.
I think, therefore, I am.